It is my opinion that this is the latest in a series of attempts to liquidate the leadership of the Black Panther Party. At first, they moved against Huey P. Newton, Minister of Defense, and they are well advanced in framing Bobby Seale, the chairman. And now, for the first time, they have moved directly against me, shooting me and attempting to kill me. I think this is a calculated plan that has been carried out.
Knows that all the people don't have liberties, all the people don't have freedom, all the people don't have justice, and all the people don't have power, so that means none of us do. Take this country and change it.